just want to just hug all of you all at one time.
Well, that is from Jacksonville, Florida.
Oh, this is nice. Thank you so much. Tell a person. Oh, you know what? I got a picture for you to put on the internet right there. See right there?
Mm-hmm.
By the little black Scotty. That's, I'm going to give that to you so you put that on there.
Okay.
It's the same as that one over there for the tornado.
Okay.
So that's you right there?
That's me. I got a lot of big pictures. Oh, she wants to get into something and she's not getting into it fast enough.
Come to call, it's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time of the year. Scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful time of the year.
Nice, did you see it?
Say, Miss Tuny, I love squeaky toys.
Well, they call them critters.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh, somebody got a red.
You can say Lola. Lola's going to claim every one of them.
I see.
Will you hold on here just a minute, Nosy Rosie? Are you just going to call
somebody's
all
over
them?
This.
Silly old girl. You are a silly one. You better go. Your fair, go hug Miss Tuny and tell her thank you.
Lola. Hi, Lola. Lola says she's going to find me.
She's talking about this little toy.
There's some bones in there, but you can find it too. You always forget down there. Do you still skate here, Mrs. Scott, sometime?
What?
Y'all skate.
Yeah.
It's hard too. Catch the tail part. Oh, this is what I had. Hello, John. I appreciate you asking about me, and I love you for doing that, and all the prayers that you all and everyone has sent out for me has been answered. I'm doing well, and I hope I do better. Thank you so much for asking about me, and Miss Gina and her husband are the best friend you can have. If they're your friend, keep them as friends. Love them because they love you. And I love these Scott and Jacob. They are something else, and I just love them. So you have a good day, and I'll talk to you soon. Maybe you'll see my picture on the internet. Miss Gina gonna put it on there. And maybe you'll see I don't look too bad after all, dear old crippled lady.
You look
take care.